Hello guys, it's been a while. I'm back with a new Speedforge. I never thought I would do another one, but I'm pretty motivated by all the new Infinite news. So I decided to try to recreate the new control room shown in the latest trailer from E3. We only get to see it a couple of seconds, so I don't have much to work with. As with every Speedforge video I do, I don't want to spend too much time making and deciding how I want to do things. So it might look a bit basic somewhere. It's because I don't want the video to drag on for too long. And at the end, you will be able to see the final result. And for those who watched my previous video, where I showed two of my Husker Raid maps that I submitted for the Forge Hub Husker Raid Forge contest, I ended up winning first prize. So that is pretty cool too. Then again, thank you guys so much, and I see you all next time.
I chose you because you were special. I knew we would be perfect together. And I was right.